And we're definitely going to be commentating these matches.
Yeah. So we got Lightspeed, who's going to Sonic, and then we got NC Jacob. I think he's pretty much a Bayo main at this point, but yeah. I could be wrong. But I haven't seen any other character come out in a hot minute.
I know he used to also main Pika, so I don't know if it's going to be a while when we see that Pika, but right now Bayo seems to be doing the work for him. So
yeah.
Right off the bat, though, Lightspeed looking to put in this work right now, putting Jacob already to the side of the stage. I feel like he wants to actually keep him on that back foot and at all times, because you know the further away Bayo is and the more back foot Bayo is, the better. But at the same time, Jacob would also turn it around.
Yeah. All right. And Lightspeed actually doing a pretty good job of keeping Jacob at the ledge or just spacing away from dive kick, just making sure he's able to punish that.
All right, Lightspeed playing the traditional campy Sonic, you know, wants to go in for those percents, doesn't want to stick around too long to find himself in the combo.
Yeah, and that was actually really smart from Lightspeed, just spin dash away from the stage and then make it back, just to avoid that heel slide, and really quick thinking on Lightspeed's part.
I like this game plan from Lightspeed. We're already seeing this game plan being implemented right now. It's the fact that Lightspeed is... Oh, that's nice. I like that. You can go for the forward air, so something else. Went for the Nair instead. But I feel that Lightspeed right now, what he's playing is he likes to go in for those percents. I feel that Campy Sonic right now is really working well for him. But Jacob telling him, no, this is my game right now. You want to play Campy, you're going to suffer when I find you.
Yeah, a little bit of questionable SDI from Lightspeed. Didn't look like he really did anything there. Or Jacob was just... It's interesting, too, that Jacob just called out on the pretty much no SDI coming from Lightspeed as well.
I mean, SDI or die, my guy. That's how it's going to be. Wow, the forward tilt coming out right now. Oh, and the taunt. You know what happens when you get taunt, man.
Yeah. Let's see how it works, though.
Let's see how it works. We'll see how it changes.
Yeah.
All right,
double up air into the wish twist. Fair off the stage.
And taunt to get body. Still always true, man.
Yeah.
Still always true.
Yeah, he's being susceptible to all the Bayo combos right now. Not just the one off the top, off the sides as well. This is looking a little rough.
I mean, but he did have a really good game plan starting out the opening minutes of the game where he was just consistently running in and running out. And I feel that that's what was helping him out. But Jacob looks like he's pulling out his Duck Hunt Dog. I have not seen his Duck Hunt Dog in quite some time.
Yeah, isn't this one of the original mains? Like,
yeah.
Way back.
Take me back to 2015, man.
Yeah, maybe he feels bad for... comboing Lightspeed like that, so he's going a more traditional character. Who knows?
I mean, this is Bracket, and this is the SoCal Smash League. You don't want to give the homie the entire game at this point.
I mean, the Duck Hunt's still doing a good job of just keeping Sonic away from that mid-space range where he wants to be.
The projectile-based game is really working well right now. Nice combo.
Yeah, just uses that clash from that can and stuns them both in the position to be able to get that up air. Dare into up air.
Wow, that was beautiful.
Lightspeed has no idea how to get in right now. He's having a little bit of a hard time. He gets stuck in shield, and then by the time he's trying to commit again, then NC Jacob's just saying, okay, eat another projectile.
He needs to start understanding Jacob's game plan right now because he's falling very, very hard to it. All right. I like that. Runs in with shield. Doesn't see the opportunity for him to get a grab or anything, so he gets himself out. But like you said, Jacob's doing the mid-range game quite well.
I feel like Lightspeed could try to mix it up. I mean, he can use Sonic's just pure speed as well to try and get past all those projectiles. It looks like he's a little bit stuck on trying to do the spin dash game. That's kind of costing him a bit.
Yeah, he needs to change up his game plan a little bit.
Again, just gets caught trying to go in with his speed, and then the backer comes out.
All right, Lightspeed finding himself a little bit on the back foot himself, trying to just close out the stock. He's got to play very cautiously, though.
Just got hit by the full force match. It's a little rougher, Lightspeed. And the percents is still just climbing and climbing.
Yeah, Jacob's getting all these confirms, but Lightspeed is looking flustered. There's the forward smash. Gonna do it. 51% on Lightspeed's end. It's a hill. It's a small hill to climb, but you know what? Sonic goes on Griffins all the time.
Yeah. All right. Finally able to go in with something. But it looks like Jacob...
steals it away.
Yeah. Just gets even more off of it.
Unfortunately, Lightspeed wanted to hold on to that shield just a little longer.
Jacob just not having any of Lightspeed space right now. Just wants to get away as much as possible.
He's bringing the chase actually towards him, so Lightspeed tries to chase him down, but he's a little bit too afraid.
I'll try to go
grab.
for a read there.
Alright, finally starts off with the shield. Gets a little bit of the upper action. Not going to be able to close up the stock.
Back throw, interesting. Let's see if he punishes the homing attack. He does not. Still back to the same old, same old.
Yeah. Alright, Lightspeed being cautious, but unfortunately, Jacob catches him slipping as he tries to land.